had thousands of donors, literally thousands, actually.
In that case, you must have an enormous stock of sperm.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, what do you do with the sperm once it's past its use-by date, so to speak?
Well...